This is a story of a man who was passing on in years, who met and fell in love with a young girl. Some say that youth and maturity have little chance for successful love. Some disagree. Others say that youth and maturity can be happy together because they complement each other. His maturity was as wine to her, while her youth was as roses to him. Wine is good when it's mellowed in the wood. When it's mellowed in the wood, wine is wonderful. So best tap the barrel when it's mellowed in the wood. Then you're sure that the wine is good. But a rose, on the other hand, a rose is, as anybody knows, really marvelous when it's oh so young that its blushing barely shows. It is then you should pick the rose. That's the way it could be. That's the way it should be. That's the way I would it would be. For a rose in its youth so fresh and gay, at the dawning of its day, is desirable. While wine more mellow with each passing hour grows, and he is like wine, heaven knows, while she is his young blushing rose. That's the way it could be. That's the way it should be. That's the way I